Hello, this is Monique Gomez, and I had like three, I quiv you not, three interruptions with my phone cutting my video off. But this yummy video, vegan video, vegetarian, will not go unstopped. Yes, y'all, this is the yummy edible Hosher Hill Farm, bought on Amazon. Also, the nutritional yeast flakes for cheese alternative, and these are meatless crumbles. I added also Hosher Hill Farm steak seasoning, lemon juice, Leah lemon juice, vegetable oil, soybean oil. You can choose coconut olive oil of your choice. I added a dash of cilantro, a dash of basil. You can make it work with how you want. I added ketchup. Mustard, just a teaspoon of that, and a tablespoon of vegan mayonnaise, a drizzle of guacamole salsa, y'all, and grilled my tortillas. Look at how thick that is. How yummy. I'm gonna eat four of these giant-sized tacos, and they're not animal products, Mamavix. In your mouth, pure, 100% plant-based. So yeah, Mamiya, tell him I'm more screen. That is so yummy. I added a bit of water to steam it first before it got stir fried, so you can do with it as you wish. But yes, I'm about to eat. Yamatikov loves you. Reno, remember, Mama takes the end of a mouse teaching Mommy what to be smart, vegans. Well, Reno, so green, not for much to go. For lacking us to be much to go, ourselves. And for not Reno, much to rain, nothing much to universe. Ah, woman. Oh, so yummy, y'all. Tell him a March green. Open wide. Toodaloo. Ah, woman. A frozen.